Hello students, welcome back. In continuation to the last video, here's the job description of the rest of the housekeeping staff. So in today's video, we are going to study about the job description of the following housekeeping staff. Desk control supervisor, GRA or guest room attendant, storekeeper, head house person and tailor. So let's begin. Desk control supervisor. Who is a desk control supervisor? Or what is a desk control or a control desk? Control room or control desk is the nerve center of the housekeeping department because it acts as a bridge between the guest and the housekeeping department. It is meant 24 hours. As I have said, housekeeping department is 24/7. Since the control desk is the hub of information in housekeeping, the control desk supervisor is a critical person in housekeeping operations because that person is the one who pass on the information from the guest or pass on the request or complaints from the guest to the particular persons who can solve them. Job description of control desk supervisor. Reports to assistant housekeeper. Responsible for the smooth functioning of control desk room and the records maintained there. Records like guest call register, key movement register, special guest request register, lost and found, and so on. So let's begin. The duties and responsibilities of housekeeping staff in control desk. So control desk supervisor manages and control housekeeping desk, coordinates with front office for information of departure as well as occupied rooms and handing off the clean rooms to the front office. Coordinate with other departments for smooth functioning and efficiency. Other departments like F&B service, coordinates with room service for minibar and clearance of trays from the rooms, or coordinate with kitchen for fruit baskets through room service and so on. Receive complaints on maintenance and housekeeping. Maintain registers kept at control desk. As I have already discussed, registers like guest call register or special guest request register, lost and found register, key movement register, logbooks, etc. Receives special requests from the guests. Acts as a pivotal person in receiving and disseminating information amongst the housekeeping staff. Pass on the messages from guests to the GRA so that their queries or their problems or complaints can be solved within time. Maintain the latest reports regarding room occupancy, VIPs, status of room and so on, so that the work can be delegated to attendants and supervisors accordingly. Attend to all phone calls received at the control desk. Be responsible for guest room keys given to room attendants and to store the keys and maintain a key register. Maintain message books and log books and any other job assigned to him by the seniors like assistant housekeeper or deputy housekeeper or executive housekeeper. All those extra tasks also need to be performed by the control desk supervisor. Guest room attendant or GRA. The other names are room maid and chambermaid. So let's start with that. Who is a GRA? Nowadays, most hotels use the term attendant rather than maid, since men have entered this arena earlier, dominated by the women. Earlier, only women was there in housekeeping, so that's why it was known as roommates or guest room maids. As men have entered, it is known as now guest room attendant. So let's begin. A GRA generally cleans 12 to 16 rooms in a morning shift. 16 rooms because a normal room takes around half an hour to clean, and in an 8-hour shift 16 rooms can be cleaned. And why 12 to 16? Because it varies. Sometimes there are suite rooms or quad rooms which require more than half an hour. A suite room takes around 1 hour or even more than that to get clean. That's why a variation is there from 12 to 16. The room attendants work is of great importance because it contributes in a big way to the comfort of guests and hence their impression of the hotel. A neat and clean room gives an impression about the hygiene and cleanliness of the hotel, and GRA is solely responsible for the cleaning of the room. Their day consists of servicing each room to the required standards of the hotel, and this includes making beds, coping with the linen supplies and general cleaning. Job description of a GRA. Guest room attendant reports to floor supervisor or the night supervisor in case of night room attendants. Housemen and trainees are the ones to whom a GRA supervises. Coordinates with housekeeping control desk, laundry room service and engineering. Duties and responsibilities. So let's begin. Clean and tidy, clean and make rooms ready for the sale. Change guest rooms and bathroom linen. Make guest room beds. Replenish guest room supplies. Be responsible for getting guest laundry processed. Hand over lost and found articles to the supervisor so that that can be entered through control desk. Report missing or broken hotel property to the floor supervisors. Maintain a polite, dignified and helpful attitude towards the guests. Replenish maid's cart or maid's trolley with the guest supplies, detergents and linen so that he don't have to run again and again to the floor pantry. And maid's cart helps in saving the time of the GRA. Change the water glasses daily and fill the water flasks. Attend daily briefing before the shift starts. Turn down beds in the evening and draw the curtains. Count soiled linen and hand over to laundry and count the fresh ones once received. Check that all the bulbs and switches are working. In case of defect or fuse, report the same to the floor supervisor so that the change of the bulbs or the problems can be rectified well within time. Make physical check of rooms for preparing the housekeeping occupancy list, which need to be sent to the front office. Return keys to the housekeeping department before going off duty. Prepare room checklist and performs any other job assigned to him by the floor supervisor, like setting up the pantry or setting up the maid's cart or cleaning of the corridors or deep cleaning. All those extra tasks need to be performed by the GRA. That's all for GRA. Next, job description, we'll discuss about storekeeper. Reports to the linen room supervisor. We are talking about linen room store. Responsible for upkeep and maintenance of stock in the linen room. Duties and responsibilities of a storekeeper. Control the stock of equipments. Linen room equipments and the linen stock, he is the one who is responsible for that. Issue equipment and cleaning material as per demand. Prepare requisitions for materials required. As per the request from the GRAs or supervisors, he prepares a list of articles or list of equipments or chemicals required and pass it on to the stores, main stores, either for purchase or for getting it issued from there for smooth functioning of the department. Coordinate with purchase department for procurement of approved material. Now the job description of head house person. Reports to public area supervisor. Responsible for cleaning the front of the house areas by house persons. Front of the house areas we have already discussed in the last video. Duties and responsibilities of head house person. Supervises the work allotted to the houseman in public areas. Supervise work of people who clean carpets, wall washers and even window washers, windows from the outside on the high-rise buildings. Supervise work of chandelier cleaners, vacuum cleaning machines, operators, etc. Chandeliers are not cleaned on regular basis, but they are clean either fortnightly or once in a month. They need to be lowered down so they are clean in the night, and it is a very, it's not an easy job to clean a chandelier. So that's why proper supervision needs to be done. Job description of houseman: reports to head house person or head houseman, floor supervisor or public area supervisor. Responsible for carpet cleaning, window cleaning, carrying heavy pieces of furniture, washing public areas, garbage clearance and so on, which helps in completing the tasks of the room attendants and guest floors. Duties and responsibilities of houseman: clean carpets. He is responsible for shifting off heavy furniture, that's like bed or table, sofa sets, etc. He is responsible for cart linen and cart linen to and from floors. He is responsible for getting the soil linen from the floors to the linen room and fresh linen from the store to the floors, so that the GRS work don't get hampered. Clean garden paths and other outdoor surfaces like lawns and so on. Even the he helps the horticulturist in getting the work done. Clean the garbage from the hotel. Polish all brassware, like your door handles or door knobs need to be polished on regular basis. Help room attendants in their work in guest rooms. Clean all doors, windows and ventilators. Take down and rehang curtains as needed. The curtains in the rooms during night shift, during the evening shift, or take down and rehang curtains as and when needed in the night shift or in the evening shift when the turn down service is being given to the guest rooms. Clean firefighting equipments in the corridors or in the other places in the hotel. Keep the fire buckets filled with sand in the lawns or near the banquets. Take on heavy cleaning of areas such as shafts and terraces. Wash walls, draperies, chandeliers and other hard to reach areas as and when required. Any other related work assigned to him by the seniors. That's all for the houseman. Next job description we'll discuss about the tailor. Reports to linen room supervisor. Responsible for sewing of new uniforms, altering and mending work of linen, uniform and upholstery. His duties and responsibilities: mending and stitching uniform, linen, upholstery, etc. Alteration of uniforms if required. A refurnishing of all damaged upholstery. Upholstery like your cushioning material or your heavy curtains, draperies, etc. Comes under upholstery. Repair guest clothes if required. Some alteration needs to be maintained, or some buttons need to be stitched, or some sewing has to be done for the guest. Even that can be done by the tailor. Calculate materials required for uniform. How much cloth is required for stitching of the new uniforms and all. And even for upholstery, and then the purchase is made accordingly. That's all for today. And in the next video, we will study about the job description of the following housekeeping staff: head gardener, gardener, florist, laundry staff, that includes manager, supervisor and laundry attendants. That's all for the day. Till then, thank you and see you later. Bye.